In a video shared on Twitter, Hindu students can be seen protesting against Muslim girls wearing hijab by donning saffron scarves and even chanting Jai Shri Ram slogans. The protests continued today at Bhandarkar Private College at Kundapura in Karnataka's Udupi. The Hindu girl students came to college wearing saffron shawls to oppose Muslim girls wearing the hijab, which Muslims say is a part of their identity, and Hindu groups have been objecting to it as a mark of religion. Earlier, similar videos of boys were also circulated widely. The row over hijab has been making national headlines for weeks. The first incident was reported when six girls from Government Girls PU College in Udupi district were barred from classes for insisting on wearing the hijab. On Thursday, in another college in Kundapur, a group of hijab-wearing girls stood outside the gates for 6 hours. On Friday, similar scenes played out when some 40 women students wearing the hijab protested at the gate of Bhandarkar's Arts and Science Degree College in Kundapur. The staff had refused to let them in if they wore headscarves.